And a man will spend 74 years in prison after being convicted in a crime spree in Colorado Springs. Police say Joshua Youngblood terrorized the city for 8 months in 2018. It started with a robbery at a hotel in January of that year and continued until June. Police knew who they were looking for, but didn't arrest Youngblood until he crashed his motorcycle in August 2018.